mind your fucking business, blood. I already told you I'm turning it down, fam. Oh.
Wait.
Who the fuck are you, man? What are you doing to him? What happened?
Shut up.
Bro,
fuck
get
you,
the
man.
Fuck away from him.
Why should tell to fucking shut up?
Shut up, Golly. Shut up.
Hey. Look at me.
Where is it?
But Sean, I've had a long fucking day, so don't push me. Let's try this again. Where are you keeping it? Where's the fucking safe house?
Ain't no safe house.
Where's the fucking safe house?
No safe house, G. It's upstairs, man. The food's here.
Carly, come and bring me your phone.
Hey, Carly, hurry up, man. Give him the phone.
And I go and sit down, yeah? Show me then. Come on, come on. Come on. Where is it?
It's here, fam, under the bed. Listen, I hardly touched anything, man. Maybe 100, 150 grand, but that's it, man. And fam, the money's here.
Got it, hurry up.
Should cover everything we sold, more or less.
Bruv, what the fuck are you doing involved with people like this?
I didn't even want to take it, man. I swear down. She kept going on and on about...
Who?
Pebbles. She kept going on and on about how easy it would be and how much of a fucking pussy I was if I didn't step up.
All right. But you can't go nowhere near her again.
I won't, seriously, man.
Yeah?
I swear to her, man.
Okay.